You up, motherfucker! Dog! Dog, are you insane? Not when Anne's around. Fancy lad snack cakes. Tarberry. Yes. Alright, let's go. What? I said stay? Oopsie. No, I mean go!
Go check that out.
Stop ordering dog around. What is this? Oh fuck. Waste him. Damn, I shot him in the fucking head multiple times. Whoa! 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 Bam, I hate it. The aim of this person sucks. Whoa! Fucking machine guns. Dog. Bottle. Oh god. Yeah, Stimpak. Bottle caps, heavy rounds. Come on, dog. Uh-oh. Probably seen me. Oh, fuck you, bitch! I'll fuck you up, motherfucker! What dare you do this to me? Out of my way! I need to go! I need to go quickly! Oh, fuck. I gotta bash this bitch on the fucking floor. Oh my god. I am reloading really, really slowly. How dare you fucking bash my dog? Horse. Whew. Okay. Whoa, this is deep. Oh ho ho ho! Dog, don't go! Dog! Dog, are you insane? Oh my god. I gotta go because my dog already went. Can't leave him alone and with his bitch. Oh, it's blowing his head off! It's chronostic. I'm almost dead. Fuck! I'm gonna eat it, everything. I'm gonna eat everything I got. Squirrel on stick is the best nutrition. Oh my fucking god! I thought I would shoot this guy in the head and he would be dead. How dare you do this to my dog again? Oh fuck. Oh, I'm gonna bust him up now. Fist fight! Dog is okay. Stop pretending. Yeah, I'm trying. Free Nick Valentine. I guess there's another way I have to open his door?
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
No problem, I'm really good at hacking. Please take a number. Oh, it's done? Okay. Yeah, stop a- What the fuck?
You see those bobble heads there, officer? Question is,
the bobblehead. The what? The bottleneck?
Bobblehead.
This one?
Yes.
There we go. Oh, fuck, what is that? Let your words be your weapon. All vanish from me. Yes! You helped me really good. Yeah, whatever. Let's talk to this guy. Can't I even talk to him? Oh, shit. What is this? What are you? Yeah, what? Is it like a synthetic, I guess?
I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting.
It's not a normal detective, though. Right now.
The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I need to find Sean.
My baby's missing. His name's Sean.
He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame.
What the fuck?
She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help.
Yes.
Now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint.
Let's then blow we'll this talk. Shit up. Company time. Follow Nick Valentine. Let's go! Don't go.
The crew here used to be small time.
It goes pretty slow. Guess just so you're able to follow if you're like looking behind.
I don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Let's go, bitch. Woo!
I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
How do I want to play this? I don't feel like fighting anymore. Just wait. Oh yeah, we should kill every single one of those bastards, actually. Oh, there you are. I've been waiting for you, boy. I need a grenade! Oh, shit! I need my pet boy. I'm just gonna see if I got a grenade and I can fuck them up. I have a Molotov cocktail. I fucking set them up. Woo! Run, bitch! One shot. The dog, yo! Stop! Stop her. I hate it when they harass my dog like this. Fucking bitch. I missed. Dog, it's okay. I saved you. Once again. I got a gun again. Doesn't matter. I'll throw it away later. Bobby pins! We need to kill every one of them. I don't think any of such humans can survive. Because they're evil, so.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz.
Nick.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you.
Yeah, yeah, just do it.
There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
I should eat some. How much rats do I have? That's kind of cool. That's not too bad, is it? Or does it do something when you have rats? Like, does it decrease your health? Don't think so. Oh! Whoa, I thought I was like wondering who's the bad guy. Who he looked like him. Look, that's why I thought, am I shooting the wrong one? Because he looked like him, like a synthetic. He's like a fucking corpse or something. Motherfucker. What the hell? Where are all these fuckers coming from? Come. Come. Just come in here. He's sleeping. Dog, you're in my way. It's fucking whore. I like it, like the manual combat. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, they are all dead. Oh, they're not? Dog, where are they? Come on. Let's get cracking, yo. Let's get cracking. They're Mordo. I heard them. You're a robot. Why are you complaining about stairs? Oh fuck. Fucking bitch! Oh! Ah! 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 Back of... No, I don't need this. I got a lot of bullets. Oh, let's go. Let's go, dog.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for
Who calls himself Skinny Malone?
The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you.
He answered my question.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard.
Shouldn't be too hard, but I feel like something's gonna happen.
Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side.
Yeah, he's sick, actually.
Step through this door, get ready for
They said you sound like you were coming down with something.
Cold.
He has a cold. But it's healing, so that's good. What?
Into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back? I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two timing. Gotta tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Val.
You're annoying. I will shoot
Ashamed you.
You
got beat up by a girl.
What if I shoot her now? Should I try it? No, I'm just saving it for if you still.
Should've left it alone, Nikki.
This one seems.
This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me?
Man flu. Yeah. That's true.
Got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him. Then you had to get all.
Shut the fuck up.
Crap about the old times.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's all waiting.
I need to equip a grenade just in case. Do I have one? That's a question. No, I don't have a grenade. Oh, bitch.
That thing's under control.
Oh yeah. Then what's this lady doing here, huh?
What?
Valentine must have brought her here.
Don't be the me whore. Oh shit, that's a hard one.
Listen to me.
Let's try it.
You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away.
I'm gonna fail at it.
Don't you try
Shit!
To confuse me. Get him, Skinny.
What? Whore! That's it. Fucking bitch! Skinny whore? Skinny my whore? Oh, I'm almost dead though. I'm almost dead. That's a fucking problem. I wish I shot him in the head. Mac and cheese. I have a lot of rats now. Doesn't matter. You know why? Because I now will take rat away. Oh, that's in the same inventory. Dog, dog! Hate this guy. I'm gonna die, everyone. Wait, I got a question. I got an idea. I have an idea. I wish I had a grenade.
Poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I just run back to my death.
I shouldn't do this, but bam, bitch is dead. Bitch number two is dead. Yo, dog! You did this really good! Yeah. Fucking horse. Better kill them before. Where is he still alive? Oh, there he is. Skinny Maloney has a lot of health. Apparently, it's hard to shoot him. Gotta hide though, because I'm not immortal. Fucker, I heard you hit my dog. Yes! We did! Woo! Liverpool! I stripped him naked.
Conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well,
she deserved it.
Case is closed. Let's get out of here.
Let's get a
service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Let's go. Let's get cracking. Oh god. Where's the service ladder? Why is he so slow? That's a question. Oh, he's going here. He's gonna follow this guy. Oh, it's in here. I'm gonna buy some stim packs when I get back. Go, Valentine! Back bay. What's your level?
23.
Oh, shit.
Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me
out. Oh, it's beautiful with the stars.
How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie told me.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did?
Yes.
I should give her a raise.
Yeah, you should.
Now,
he's a very good
mentioned
person.
Something about your son, Sean. How he went missing. I want you to come to my office and dine.
He's been playing way more than me.
Details.
Way more.
Besides, I think you've earned.
That's why he's level 23.
You're just slow.
No, shut the fuck up. I barely played this game.
You said Diamond City, right?
Because I've also been doing other things. Like a lot of other
my
things.
My office is in the back alley. The neon heart sign out front.
Lazing around.
I'll beat you, bitch. Meet you
there.
See you in Diamond City.
I'll see ya. I'm just going to a random building now because I'm not gonna play that very long. Where am I though? Oh wait, hey, wait. Oh, it already saved there, it doesn't matter. Here is something. What happens here? What happens here? Hallucinogen. Ink. Shut the fuck up! It's no excuse, it's the truth!
Ink has been detected. Please evacuate the building.
Excuse
immediately.
Me? What the fuck is going- Oh shit! You're fucking kidding me. They're shooting each other or something. Holy fuck. Yeah, you just... Holy motherfucker. God damn it, what the... What?! You were fighting each other and now you're fighting me?! I just helped you, bitch! I don't get it. It's coming. What the fuck is coming? Stimpak! What? What? Where? How? I heard someone say what? I don't get it. As good as it gets. I'm just going all the way through this building.
What?
What? What? Where? How?
Repeat. A chemical leak has been detected.
What the fuck is this? Whoa! Wow, no! I always press stab instead of Q. I always miss it. I wanted to like shoot him. Don't laugh at me, okay? Always makes fun of me the way I pronounce things. This is fucked up. What is the fuck is going on? This shit. They're shooting this man. No! Get the fuck away, bitches! Stop it! What?! I wanted to save him. Lock the dog! Oh no, that's a sucky one. That's a sucky one, I think. No! No!
Die! Die! Die!
What the fuck? The fuck is going on? No, bitch. The guy's dead, I guess.
Please, evacuate.
He's not dead.
Building.
I saved him. Oh, tactical calibrate. Whoa! I think I found a good one. Laser pistol. No, I don't want a laser pistol. Who's there? I think I saved that guy, though. I really think I saved him.
Yes.
What? Call me noob? Bitch, I'm not a noob. I own this game. No, I'm not. I'm tough. Who the fuck is laughing like this? These guys are going insane. What the fuck is going on in this building? Fuck! Come on, shoot! My HP is low. Holy shit. They just blasted this guy. They just blasted him like that.
Come around this side.
God damn it, are you kidding me? I can open this door now! No! Oh. Yes! Oh my god, I'm gonna die now. I'm really gonna die now. No, no, no. What?
Evacuate.
Stimpak, I don't have any Stimpaks left.
You have Nuka-Cola planted?
Nuka-Cola? Nuka-Cola, yeah. But, I mean, that gives me so much rads, too. I'm just eating everything. The dog is getting her. That's really good. Damn, Doc, you're good.
Please evacuate the building.
Yes! Please evacuate the building. Ain't nobody got time for that, yo! Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Come on, Doc. I have to go here. But still, I wanna check everything out. Holy shit, I almost died. Is that this guy? Whoa! Oh my god. Doc, yeah, Doc.
Please evacuate the building.
Woo! Doc! Uh-oh. I heard someone say it's coming. Come, dog. No, no, fuck no. They're like shooting each other again. They're like two against, like, they're all killing each other. Who's gonna let each other kill each other? Damn, who the fuck was that? Legendary gunner, yo! That's a legendary one! Oh my god, he's gonna bust me up. Pork and beans.
A chemical leak has been detected.
Please, I know.
Evacuate the building.
It's really dangerous with this one here. Holy fuck. I am also a legendary gunner. Woo! I headshotted him. The dog's like, Oh shit! Fuck no! Oh, I'm back downstairs. Yeah, that's really good. I want a Nuka Colas. This is not easy, this one. Oh yeah, this is really good. Guess we gotta go back upstairs, huh?
Please evacuate the building.
Is the same bitch still? I got him! I gotta get him though, because I think he has a lot of loot. These guys have been blasted into pulp. Holy shit. There's always so many gear around and I wanna check it all. Oh my god, I think he's here.
A security lockdown is now in effect. Repeat.
Who's there? No one. Come, dog, we go this way. We go this way, dog. Oh shit! The dog is gonna get him. Oh shit. Oh my god. Can't even see. There, a gunner somewhere. At least my thing can see it. Did he blow himself up or something? Oh! Oh shit! I'm on fire! Doc! What the fuck is this? I'm here! Oops! Dog, get out of my way. There's like two gangs. So did somebody say hey to me? This is like the beginning where I was. God damn it!
Please evacuate the building.
This is a fucking maze. What the fuck is this? Maybe I can release one, then I can like.
Won't be able to hack this.
Shit. Too bad. If I could do this, I could. Oh god damn it! Then I could use that. Oh my god, I'm back here. Where do I go? I don't completely forgot my way now. It's so weird.
Please evacuate the building.
Why can't I go in here? God damn it. Can someone help me, please? I done it! I got her! I got her! Almost though, but not completely. What?! You're trying to do a fist fight with me, bitch! Woo! we did it once again. Stimp back. Saving this. I save every single thing. You look at that guy. Can't you get out of here, bitch? Come on, chemical. Come out, wherever you are.
Please evacuate the building.
Holy shit, they are again beating on each other. I don't get it. Holy shit, not on me. What an idiot! Is he gone? You can run whatever you want. I don't care. I don't care where he goes. I don't know what I'm doing here though. Oh, my dog is getting him? What's up with her? Wait! I should have an indicator. Yeah, there it is. My indicator's... Yes! That's it. What's in here then? Locker, but she... I don't get- Oh, fuck! I'm gonna be fully loaded, no.
Please, evacuate the building.
Yeah, I could do that like 2 times. Eat a shitload of it. I need this cleaning powder! To sniff it.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling
hungry? I hear him. Oh my god, there, that guy, I gotta murder him.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his.
What that loud heart shock, I think we're in back with.
I can't see the name across 3 times.
I can't see. Well, I shot you in the eye. I'm almost dying though.
Hallucinogen gas. Reliable crowd control since 2035.
I'm almost dead! Oh fuck! I'm almost dead, oh no.
The gen gas can stop a riot faster than any other product on the market. And without the messy side effects of
I have an idea though. I can blast this guy. Oh, I can blast this guy with my Molotov.
Unpredictable. Sensory experiences may result. Subject exposed to high dose.
He's dead! No, he's not. That's not fair.